You're watching the Best of One Championship. Thanks so much for joining us. Next up for you, Bruno Pucci against Jimmy Yabo. In June of 2017 at the Tawana Indoor Stadium in Myanmar, it was another of those wonderful clashes of style. The Taekwondo black belt, Jimmy Yabo, taking on the two-time world no-gi BJJ champion, Bruno Pucci.
Jimmy Yabo against Bruno Pucci. Big age difference, isn't there? Yabo, the older man, 10 years in it. He's giving away a lot in height as well, 11 centimeters.
And we look at the strengths. There's a striking advantage going to Yabo, but a clear grappling advantage to Pucci.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in the ONE Championship featherweight division. And it's brought to you by Ganad Advertising. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he is a Cebuano featherweight, standing at 169 centimeters tall, holding a professional mixed martial arts record of 5 wins, 4 losses, and 1 no contest. Representing Mactan Combat Sports, fighting out of Cebu, Philippines, Jimmy the Silencer Yabo! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He is a two-time BJJ No-Gi World Champion, standing at 180 centimeters tall, holding a professional mixed martial arts record of 4 wins, 2 losses. Representing Evolve MMA, fighting out of Singapore, from Brazil, Bruno Puccibull! And when this battle begins, your referee in charge, Yuji Shimada.
Okay. 5 minutes, 3 rounds, no headbutts, not a growing. No offense, always action, action. Touch gloves. Go back corner.
Yabo against Pucci, one of those truly succulent clashes in style. Brought to you by Ganad Advertising. 3 5-minute rounds. I know the crowd here are going to love this, as they have all of our fights so far this evening. This one, though, particularly intriguing. How will Pucci manage in the stand-up? What will Yabo do when Pucci gets to grips with him? Those are the questions that will be answered, I suspect, quite quickly.
Yabo's got to be careful of the kicks, because Pucci's looking to catch those kicks and take this fight to the ground. If Yabo can use these punches, keep the distance, continually circle, and stay away from just that takedown. Now, Pucci's got him up against the cage, and let's see how defense plays into this. Pucci's got his hands locked. You can see Steve. He's
just
his
made
legs.
The connection. That's
just
right.
Just like that, he drags him to the canvas. Now, this is where Pucci excels. That rear naked choke, you can almost smell it.
And Bruno Pucci coming in now with the punches. A little bit of ground and pound. Let's see what he can do with his fists. But this is not where Yabo wants to be by any means.
Nice move by Pucci to sneak him away from the cage, so Yabo's not able to kind of posture up onto the cage and start to wall walk up. Now Pucci's got full side control, so this is a bad spot for Yabo to be in. Yabo's got to move, he's got to create scrambles, but that is so much easier said than done when you've got a world champion at Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. See how Pucci starts to circle him away from the cage?
Yuji Shimada kicking Jimmy Yabo's feet off the cage, not allowing him to grip it with his toes. He'll need every little bit of purchase he can get to try and get out of this hold. Now Bruno Pucci's got on him.
Now Pucci's got full mount, so you can expect him to posture up, drop some punches. If Yabo might turn in, he's trying to hold him to keep him from posturing up, but Yabo's gonna turn, and that rear naked choke might be coming.
Ground and pound coming down, Mitch. It was elbows at first, but now it's fists. Yabo is covering up quite well, but there's nothing coming back. Yuji Shimada is looking poised. Elbows now coming in, and forearms as well, but he's covering up well, Jimmy Yabo. The extent to which these punches are getting through, somewhat limited, but there's nothing coming back. And that'll be the concern as Yuji watches this and finally decides to step in at 2:46 of the first round, Bruno Pucci. And that is his first victory by KO or TKO. All of his other four wins have come by submission. Dare I say that is a step in the right direction for this world champion of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, making his mark now in MMA.
You can see Yabo was trying to turn. He was trying to give up the back, but the hips of Bruno Pucci applied so much pressure. You can see Yabo trying to turn. Pucci wasn't letting him go anywhere. Chose to stay in the mount and drop bombs on him, Steve.
He did cover up well, Jimmy Yabo, didn't he? But Bruno Pucci was in a very advantageous position. There was no way he was going to stop throwing those bombs down. And he was sneaking through those guards well enough in his corner. And Evolve MMA very, very pleased with him. Significant moment for 26-year-old Bruno Pucci.
To present the medal for this fight, we have Mr. Kenson Gan, Managing Director of Ganad Media. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle at 2 minutes 12 seconds of round number one. For your winner, via referee stoppage due to strikes, Bruno Puccibull!
Jimmy Yabo drops to 5-5, and as we said, a significant victory for Bruno Pucci.
This has been the Best of One Championship. If you like what you've seen, make sure you hit the big red subscribe button below. We'll see you next time.